That, but as an American, don't you have any reaction of like, come on, they're just a tourist trap at this point? We tried to, we sloughed off the yoke of English domination when we created this country. A king is an affront to everything this country stands for.
And I say you're a cranky Yankee. It's their culture. It's their culture.
I'm not a Yankee. Yeah. I'm not a Yankee, no.
Well, you know what I mean. You cranky American.
Yeah, sure.
But, okay, so look at Meghan Markle. She's biracial.
Yes.
She's older. She's, you know, 36. He's 33. She's divorced. She was a working actress. All the things
she
that
went
you
to Northwestern.
Think,
my
yes, she did. Yeah, she went to Northwestern. Yeah. Actually, she did.
Theater major, like
yep, exactly.
So but I've got a shot. I've got a shot at the royal family.
There you go. I'm going to tell him you asked about him. But all of the things that you would think the royal family would be too, you know, so unexpected. But they really have embraced her, and I think this is great.